Hey kids, Chippy the Chipmunk here, and today we're going to talk about flamingos. Flamingos are birds. The greater flamingo is the largest flamingo and can be up to 5 feet tall. The lesser flamingo is the smallest flamingo and can be up to 3 feet tall. Flamingos are omnivores, meaning they eat both plants and meat. Flamingos eat shrimp, small crustaceans, snails, algae, and fly larvae. Do you know how they catch their food? Flamingos catch food by dipping their heads into the water, turning their bills upside down, and sucking up the water. Then they filter out the water from the sides of their mouth and keep the food in. That's pretty good. Flamingos are pink or orange in color. But that's not their normal color. They get their color from the food that they eat. The shellfish and algae they eat contain carotenoids. The carotenoids make their feathers pink or orange. Fun facts: carrots also contain a lot of carotenoids. If you ate carrots all day, every day, your skin would turn orange in color. How crazy is that? Well, I learned a lot today about flamingos. I hope you had a good time. See you next time.